Yeah, I guess Jennifer was the one at the Heart Stop tonight.
Well, we were doing it for ourselves. We weren't doing it for Team Manitoba. So for us, that was a big game. If it wasn't, the 1-2 game is a big game. And yeah, we allowed Manitoba in, but oh well.
Did you really want that 1-2 game just based on your previous experience? It would be nice to bypass that semifinal.
Well, you still might get the semifinal if you don't. But no, I think it's just the 1-2 game is nice because it just shows us that we've curled well all week. And then also it's important going into the playoffs to curl such a strong game. And we did. It was a great game.
Apart from not giving up early three-enders, what's the game plan against Alberta?
Well, I never made a shot the first two ends, but in our game against Newfoundland, we could have gave up a three. But yeah, in the game against Alberta, when we gave up three-enders, it was just my missed shots, and they weren't that difficult of shots. I mean, raise back, but all I have to do is nose it. But yeah, that's the main thing. And I mean, the secret of success is not to give up three-enders and not to give up steals. So that's our game plan, and sometimes it happens, sometimes it doesn't.